Well, it's now been 6 months since the city of Austin's bag ban ordinance went into effect.
And now another Travis County community is doing away with their single-use plastic bags. KXAN's Angie Bevan has more from Sunset Valley.
A quaint Sunset Valley joining the capital city to ban most plastic bags.
I'm glad to see it everywhere.
Jill Welch and her little shopper came prepared. She says it's nothing new.
We've actually been using them for a couple of years now.
The ban on single-use plastic bags that started in Austin 6 months ago has spread into Sunset Valley city limits.
We've been doing it a while already, so just been collecting our reusable bags.
Sunset Valley's bag ban kicked in at the start of the month. One hope is that by prohibiting businesses from using plastic bags, it'll help cut down on the amount of litter that simply just gets tossed around. The city of Austin says they're already seeing an impact.
We've heard anecdotally that the litter is starting to decrease. Some businesses have said that they've seen less litter in their parking lots.
Also, calls from businesses or residents questioning the ban and its rules have dropped off over the summer.
Whenever we get a complaint from someone about a business, we go out and see what's going on. We haven't had to resort to any sort of penalties at this point.
Foremost, a small adjustment.
I keep them in the back of my car and they're always with me. It's no big deal at all.
For a much bigger purpose.
I'm kind of laid back, so I don't really care. Like, if we're doing it for the environment, I'm fine with that.
In Sunset Valley, Angie Bevan, KXAN News.